Hello, and welcome back to Mario Kart Double Dash. We are working on All Cup Tour right now. We're off to a good start for this episode. I have a PS1 emulator. I can't be worried. I can get it working. I totally want to play the Tokyo Mario channel. I think that would be fun. Plus the PS1 is a fantastic library that I just want to revisit. It's been a very long time for me. I do like the Turbo Bird over here. It has all the perks of like Turbo Yoshi and the Wild Racer, but it's better. 4-star wings. Which means it can push around stuff like the Red Fire. I think what I'm gonna do with these is look at the length of each and kind of figure out how we're gonna do it. There's 16 tracks, and I figure if I do 5 or 6, I can do 1 All Cup Tour in like 3 episodes. Always overlap. Stadium. Kermit Land! This is, again, one of my favorite music tracks in the don't want to play Luigi's Mansion, like, all the way through. That would be fun. There's a lot of games I want to play. Still, how depressing is it that Mario Kart Double Dash is my chill-out game? Mario Circuit. Flash of Lego. An offer to a star and spider. Alright, so we got through 5. Yeah, I think I'll call it an episode here. So yeah, I think that's what we'll do, is do 5 or 6 tracks per All Cup Tour in each episode. I wonder how many times I'll have to retry 150cc All Cup Tour, or Mirror All Cup Tour. That's not gonna be fun. As always, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, please let me know in the comments. We are getting fairly close to the end of content for this game, because, like, All Cup Tour and Mirror is all we have left. If you enjoy, if you want to see more videos like this, go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. Click that little bell so you don't miss a single video. And that, I will see you in the next video. Relax and... take it easy.